The United Nations Under Security General for Humanitarian Affairs Martin Lukag has warned of potential catastrophic risks in Yemen due to the continuing military escalation, especially in Marib and Hodeidah. This came in a briefing given by the Under Security General and Emergency Relief Coordinator during a session of the UN Security Council on Yemen. Lukag pointed out that about 150,000 people have fled their homes since the beginning of this year due to the fighting in Marib, saying that 47 fronts in various regions of Yemen are witnessing a continuous escalation, which is the highest number ever recorded during the past few weeks.